Congratulations, you've got a beautiful baby daughter.
Happy Diwali, guys.
So it's not too bad, man. What
do you think?
Look, man, let's just go home. I've never seen so much money go so quick on drugs in my life.
And the first time I met you, I thought, this man means some serious business, huh?
I know how it feels. You've got to buck yourself out of it, you know? We all have regrets, things we wish we had done differently. But that's life. It could be worse.
She's from another caste. They are totally different from us.
Did you see the way she looked, the dirty Jamadi?
How are you going to let her in your house? She's horrible.
I'm not going to speak to no lower caste.
Oh God, she's absolutely disgusting.
Stop it!
You should stay on your own caste.
This has nothing to do with you.
Is that when light-skinned people look down on dark-skinned
people? Fucking niggers. Fucking packies. Fucking monkeys, more like. We civilised them. We brought them over here and we civilised them. Are they grateful, are they? Fuck!
You make me ashamed.
He's a traitor. A fucking traitor to his race.
We had to stand together. We had to be strong.